Hi there, Prasad. Kasakai, how are you doing? Doing good, doing good. Well, lovely. I was about to start off by asking you, how do you differentiate between a weekday and a weekend? What do you do?
I need friends like Utkarsh to define that. A weekend is a weekend, right? A weekend is a weekend where do what you want to do.
Lovely. So do what you want to do. Prasad, with your kind permission, I would like to show you something that I've made for you. Now, sure. Unfortunately, if I play it on my screen, the video won't follow through. So I will sing the video for you. And of course, nice. I will ask you to sing me a few lines later, because we all know how much you're fond of singing. So here we go. I am going to share my screen and show our lovely audience something that I've made for you. I've made a picture montage for you. Is it visible?
Wow. My goodness, yes.
Yes. And allow me to be doing the voice over for this. Just a second. Here we go. तू ही जाने तू क्या सोचता है बावरे क्यों दिखाई
थैंक यू
amazing प्रसाद मुझे बचपन में बहुत डांट मिली है यही चीज करने की वजह से. हाउ डू यू डू इट एट योर होम?
वेल, इफ आई शुड नॉट बी गोइंग आउट देन दिस इज द ऑप्शन, राइट?
वंडरफुल.
Yeah, I make sure that I'm the only one who bat, and that too from the other side, where, you know, even if I hit, there is no TV in front of me.
Wonderful, wonderful. I think all the boys who are trying to get into the Indian cricket team should take a leak from you. There are two laptops on this side, there's a television behind you, but you cannot miss the ball. I think you will do better when you have stakes high, you know.
So if you have seen that status, I'm pretty sure you have taken that clip from the status. Yeah, have you seen the line below?
Of course, of course. Bilkul. Mohabbat hai isiliye. Kya? Nahi, maaf kijiye, main galat bol.
No, you're right. Mohabbat
isliye ghar pe hu. Zid hoti to ground pe hota.
Exactly. So that's the mohabbat for my
So Prasad, tell us a little about your love affair with cricket.
Well, as you said, it's my first love. I'm extremely crazy about this game. Even my target, to be honest, is to play this game for another maybe 10 to 12 years. That's the target. And I can tell you, I'm sitting at 42, by the way. So, yeah, I do want to play. And whatever I do, be it in terms of the fitness, be it in terms of the food habits, be it in terms of anything that I do, that is towards the effort that I should survive for next 12 years in this game of cricket.
Prasad, moving on to the next question, something that I have learned, you know, in snippets from you, I usually catch people in snippets in the office, is consistency. We were just discussing that you work out these days and you work out probably even twice a day. Could you tell us a little more about that?
Oh, yeah. So when it was not locked down, my regime used to be, so in all, I used to have 4 days for workout: Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, and Friday. Reason being, Thursday is yoga, and Saturday is either yoga or cricket or something. And Sunday is kind of off. Either it is cricket, or if it is not cricket, then either it is badminton or something else. Now, with the fact that I can't go out, suddenly I have like 7 days in hand. So the thing that I have started using this time for is, earlier I used to only focus on few muscle groups and skip the other muscle groups aside simply because of lack of time. Now I've started including all the muscle groups which I had missed, and I can tell you that the positivity I'm getting out of it is enormous. I literally remember all the sets I used to do when I used to do all the days and going to the gym. And I can feel that muscle, and that is the biggest kind of accomplishment. When you start feeling it, oh, you are doing something and it is showing you the effects. So amazing. So like spending 7 days, to be honest, all days I'm working out. Now I saved my time going to office and all. So I do get more time to work out. I do spend time in the evening to focus on like core and stomach, just a 15-20 minutes, and that's working out very well. That's kind of a, even in the when it wasn't lockdown, when we are going all normal, I used to tell many people, I'm pretty sure I talked to you on this one, as to do the first thing in the morning that you are most passionate about, and that's what I keep doing, as workout is my first thing. That gives me kind of an energy booster for the next 10 to 12 hours. If you see me in the office at 9 o'clock, you will see the same level of energy, I hope.
Well, no second thoughts, Prasad. I mean, nobody can deny that. Well, you know, having said that, when you were just talking about skipping a few muscles, when I look at you, the only muscle that you probably skip is ear, because that's the only muscle that has not developed. Otherwise, everything is fine with you.
Yeah. No, I know what I used to skip, by the way. But yeah, it's amazing to get back. It's amazing to get back into that regime.
Lovely. So speaking of muscles, Prasad, there is one muscle, you know, the vocal cords that you haven't exercised in a long time. I'd like to give you a chance to do that. Could you please, on my request, sing Musafir Hoon Yaro by Kishore Kumar? A couple of lines.
I'll try. Let's see. Musafir Hoon Yaro, na ghar hai na thikana, mujhe chalte jana hai, bas chalte jana, ek raah ruk gayi to aur jud gayi, main muda to saath saath राह मुड़ गई, हवा के परों पर मेरा आशियाना, मुसाफिर हूँ यारो, ना घर है ना ठिकाना, मुझे चलते जाना है, बस चलते जाना, मुसाफिर.
Amazing.
Thank you.
Very nice. Thank you, Prasad. Prasad, tell us, would you like to give our Ideas family a message before we finally conclude our interview today?
A message is my current signature. And I'm talking to few people in one-on-ones, not necessarily the people whom I'm interacting directly, but even the people from the sales team, few colleagues and all. If you see my signature right now, the way it reads is stay home, stay safe, stay healthy. And one thing one should remember, that this phase would pass. This is the nature's rule, that if you are in a bad situation, it will turn out to be good, and other way around. For now, the message is, yeah, stay home, stay safe, and I guarantee that this phase would pass.
Well, thank you, Prasad. That's a very thoughtful message to all our folks who are listening from home, and of course, to all whom this video message touches. I really hope that you take Prasad's message seriously, and I honestly hope and I believe that we come out of this more victorious than ever, a little more wiser nonetheless. And well, that's about it from us today. Thank you so much for joining us today.
Same to you, Utkarsh. Thank you very much.